holding on to your emotions. That's a good one.
That's